I think ます。
まあ言ってあげてわかるわ。
DHCP fail කියලා වෙන්නේ ඔය කියවෙන එකටද? ආ, තාම දාතර නෙමෙයි. බෑ, එහෙම වෙන්න බෑ. DHCP fail කියලා වෙන්නේ ඔයගේ
that is the
Now we are going to do that activity.
make this scroll down. Now what you have here? Wired cable connection. RJ45 wired cable connection in a command. So with having that wired connection, you will not able to connect the wireless. So what we can do? We need to take out that wired card and we need to insert the PCMA wireless card. Now before you take it out, so there's a switch. Tap tap it on current. Turn it off. Turn off. Turn off current and left again. Then take this wired card, let me unplug and put it to your left hand side fan. Now that is blank. So down you can see, here you can see the wireless card and with the description, make a geoable description. So once you read the description, so you all can take that card and you all can plug here. Links this wireless adapter. Then turn on your laptop. Turn on. දැන් කවුරු කතා කර කියන්නේ පස්සේ මේක අර ගලවන්න බෑනි. මේක ගලවන්න බෑනි. ඉන්නේ මොස් නෝට් එකල.
කොපි කරා.
So now your laptop is having the wireless interface. Then how do you connect your laptop with the switch? Now listen. Have you connect your laptop with the switch? So definitely we need to use the wireless access point. Now find the wireless access point.
ඒක තමයි කොපි කරලා තියෙන්නේ.
So that's a wireless device. Yeah, so then you can take the end point, access point end
point.
End O, A O, C O, whatever you can get. Wireless access point again. Access point 3D, N 3D, A C 3D, A M and M D ka gun.
කොහෙත් තන්න තියන්නේ මේකේ මෙච්චර ගොඩක් කොහෙද ගත්තද
හරිද ඒක ගත්තද
මොකක්ද
හම්බුණාද ඒක හම්බුනේ නැත්නම් කියන්න නම් වාගෙන්නේ නැත්නම් කියන්න
කරන්නේ ආ මේක වෙන්න ඕන ඒකවත් දැන් ගියේ ඕක ආනේ ඒක නෙවෙයි Access point.
Generate wireless. Yeah.
PTN make.
Just go for the config. Just go for the country. There you can type AP or whatever name. Access point. Just name, huh? Take a tower captain and stuff, make a good example here. No issue. It's a port 2. It's a port 1. It's a port 1. Port 1 here is a clicker. Port 1. Click on the port 1. Now, there's a name called SSID. That is default. SSID, the name that is default. So what is SSID? Yes, once you click here, so these are the SSIDs. These are the SSIDs. Maybe we know KDU Academy. Well, Wi-Fi. KDU Wi-Fi. ANO4G. So those are the SSID names. Those are the SSID names. Now here, name that is default. Now we are going to change that. Probably NWM KDU. Then there's another button drop down, channel. So this channel is very important. Selecting the correct channel. And so what you can do, just Google Wi-Fi channel. So you will get, there are 11 channels, 1 to 11. And so there are channels we cannot use. Even though that is exist, we cannot use those. Example, I will tell. So you are selecting the channel 2. So what is this channel? This is the frequency. Analog signal. So that channel 2 frequency, this is example, that is equivalent to the, your microwave frequency. And microwave also, you are sending the wave. That's what we call microwave. So what happens if you have an access point